What is gratitude by your definition, and why is it so important to the human experience, whether it be the emotional, mental, physical aspect of our experience?
I mean, it's true that, you know, our thoughts in our minds create a reality, right? That we can choose to respond to situations. One of the great, you know, truths that goes back in the perennial wisdom is that we don't see things as they are, we see them as we are. And so it is with gratitude. You know, if we look at life through a lens of what's missing, or what we're being denied of, or what we're being cheated of, we're going to have one set of reactions and experiences. Yeah. If we look at life in terms of what we're being given, what we're being gifted, what life is offering, look at life through a lens of abundance, like I call it, our life is just so much different, so much richer, so much more of a deeper experience. So we have tremendous power to choose for ourselves this reality, this way of looking at the world.
Wow.